For 40 years, the Rubik's Cube has both fascinated and frustrated us, thanks to this man, Ernő Rubik.
The cube is a very special object. It's a toy, it's a puzzle. I prefer to call it a piece of art. It's a construction. It's an educational tool, so it is many things. I was interested about to create something that is mobile, simple, and contains some kind of task. I thought if we can produce it on a good price, cheap, it's possible. I was not dreaming about success, I was not dreaming about numbers or figures. I had a feeling I can share what I've done and it will be good.
For me in that time it was surprisingly difficult, so I never expected that it would be so difficult.
I felt it's like some kind of when you win a lottery, or you know, so you find money on the street. The progress is not a continuous line, but we go forward and a little bit back and go again. So you need many times to destroy something to achieve a progress.